see that information about this ride. This ride is seeing 70 to 80 miles an hour. You do think it upside down at one point.
I'm going to